You all have access to source energy. And so if those books or any book inspires you to your understanding of who you really are, an extension of that which man calls God, and you let your life experience cause you to ask meaningful questions, which source energy will answer every single time, no exceptions. And you can somehow get yourself into vibrational alignment with that by working on your worthiness and working on your appreciation and working on your love and moving yourself up the emotional scale, you'll get so tuned in with that energy that you will never again question who you are. And those books, while they may be delightful, while they may inspire you in this way, will never replace your true connection to source.